Today's video is regarding HP Envoy 6230 printer, and I'm going to show you how to do the quick unboxing and Wi-Fi setup or wireless setup so that you can use it for wireless printing and scanning, and a review in the end. So let's start with the unboxing. Switch on the printer, so press the power button, select the language and confirm it, select the country, click on the info button, click on the manual setup. Next step is to install the setup ink cartridges. For that we get these two ink cartridges with the printer, which are free. And we have to use them. So take them out of the plastic packaging. Also make sure you remove the orange seal. And do it for the coloring cartridge. Now the next thing is to open the ink cartridge chamber door. You will see there is a handle here on the both sides. So lift it up. And you will see the door handles itself, it will stop there. Now go to the ink cartridge chamber, which is on the right hand side here. The color ink cartridge will go here and the black on the other side. Place the ink cartridge simply here and push it with the other hand until you hear a lock sound. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door and go to the display panel. Press OK. Next thing is to load the A4 size sheets in the bottom paper tray. Paper tray is at the bottom. Place your hand here and open the paper tray. And here you will see there is a place to adjust the size. Install A4 size sheets here. And if you want to load the paper, which is for the printing photos, you can load here in this tray. Also you can adjust the size from here, as you can see. So once you load that, simply close the paper tray. Press OK on the screen after loading A4 size paper. You will see there is a page printed out and it says calibration is successful, and you simply have to press OK on the display panel. After clicking OK, you will see install HP software screen here. So you simply have to click on the more information button, press advanced setup icon, select wireless button. It is searching for the Wi-Fi networks now. Select a network, enter the password using touch display panel. Once you enter the password, click OK button. Once you connect your printer with the Wi-Fi, you will get option for the web services. If you want to set up that, you can do now, otherwise you can just click on the setup later. If you want, you can select any option for the printer update and then you can go ahead. Click on the continue button. Select printer uses location if you are going to use at home or business, like personal use, home based business or work related use. You can select any option here and press OK button. You will see the main display screen here. It has option for copy, scan, setup. So this screen is working. So if you click on copy, it will start that. For scan, you just have to install this printer in any other device and then you can start scanning. Same way the printing or any other kind of setup you want to do, you can do from here. So this is a touch screen display panel, and once you finish this setup, your printer is available online. Now you can add it any device, and then through the HP Smart app you can start enjoying the wireless printing and scanning. Overall, the connectivity of this printer is very good. It connects with the Wi-Fi network quickly, and the paper tray is at the bottom, so paper don't stay outside. The printer looks good, nice and clean, so it's good for home or office use. And in case you want to do multiple scannings, why a printer with the automatic document feeder tray? Thanks for watching.